Hi, my name is John Noriega, and I am an academic advisor for the Office of Advising and Academic Services. I am a CSUSB alum. I graduated in 2015 with a Bachelor's of Arts in English Literature, and I am currently pursuing my Master's in Public Administration with a concentration in Leadership. One of the things that I like the most about working at Cal State San Bernardino is having that interaction with students and being able to guide them and having the ability to help them and advise them and to help them succeed in their academics. Yes, I did work on campus as a student assistant. I worked as a program assistant for undergraduate studies and retention projects. Then I became a student success peer advisor for advising in academic services. Then I was also a SOAR intern for orientation and first year experience, and then I became a peer advisor for intercollegiate athletics. My advice for students is to seek a mentor on campus. We have a great group of staff members and faculty mentors here that are more than willing to help students and are very approachable, that are very friendly. So I think having that mentor component is very important, especially for students that need some guidance for their career goals. Aside from that, I do encourage students to utilize the resources that we have on campus, additionally to also seek an advisor in their major to help them ensure that they're staying on track towards graduation.
Take 47.
Oh gosh.